that was built by an architect by the name of Francis Paye. And in the 1960s sometime, he went to England, and he fell in love with the look of the thatch roof cottage found in the Cotswolds district of England. He was determined to come back and build a home, which he did, that house, the Hobbit house, because he also liked Lord of the Rings movies. So you might, any moment, Frodo and his Hobbit friends might come out the front door with their bare feet.
We're on the ferry for Vancouver Island, Victoria Island. That's our bus right over the white motorhome looking thing. There's another ferry next to us loading up as well.
The Inner Harbor of Victoria, British Columbia, with lots of boats, seaplanes, fancy hotels all around. You can see here on Wharf Street, the buildings do have a heritage quality to them. Some places that you may want to consider for lunch. Well, Bastion Square is to the left, and they have a couple of pubs. Drinking houses, as they're sometimes referred to, on either side of the...
Little hummingbirds. Except for a fountain. Mm-hmm. place for Sequoia. Well, who would you find in a crystal ball that's silver? The garden gnomes. This one's called the Fountain of the Three Sturgeons, for obvious reasons. Bouchard Cove. No, he can do it. Sure and steady.
Yeah, there's a garden in here in Popstone. It's really pretty.
Yeah, that's good. Now, this is a glass house.